And I should say, Megyn, that I have now received a public apology and damages from the two biggest left-wing newspapers in the UK, The Guardian and The Daily Mirror, who followed up on Byline Times' reporting. So to be honest, they can say whatever they want now. They can say whatever they want about me because I can't be cancelled now. I work for myself.